You're about to meet Rangiora woman, Paula Thackwell. Paula's the organiser of a special dance that attracts people from all over the top of the South Island. It's been sold out many years in a row, but Hayden Jones managed to get a ticket. Here he is with tonight's good sort.
Friday nights at Paula Thackwell's house is
fish and chips
night.
Oh.
Her son Richard is waiting. Her husband, more patient.
Yeah, something like that.
You wouldn't think Paula is moments away from hosting over 300 people.
I'm calm.
Did I not ring you?
Yet 30 minutes later and a couple of hundred metres across the Rangiora.
I like dancing.
They pile into Paula's church.
Good to see you too.
First time I've ever been an angel.
The disabled.
Hey, bless you.
And their carers. It's called the disability dance and it's been sold out for weeks.
80 are waiting to come in here tonight.
People like Jessica and
this is Mark, my boyfriend.
Paul has organised everything from tables for people that come with their own chair.
Two wheelchairs of four walking frame.
To sugar in a bottle. And food at their table. There's over 50 helpers here tonight. It's been this way twice a year for 6 years.
A desire and a heart for these people. That's how I started it.
The music starts and the dancing follows immediately. You can even dance straight from your chair. The Andrews achy breaky dance as a family.
They love to move to the music and we know they're having a really good time and yeah, and sometimes we've got to like drag them off the dance floor.
The girls, Kirianne and Shannon, have a myriad of health issues but love dancing.
Just be themselves and not worry about anything.
We go dancing in the weekends sometimes.
Yeah.
Alana loves One Direction and Christmas carols. She's here with her auntie.
Everyone's been accepted and they can do whatever they want.
Paula Thackwell created the disability dance because she wanted people like her son Richard.
He was damaged at birth with forceps.
To have a night out, all glammed up.
This is really living. Oh, these people are living.
Jess and Mark certainly are. It's their first chance to dance together after going out 5 years.
And I absolutely love it.
They all dance like no one is watching. And even if someone is, who cares?
They love people around them who care, who've got a heart. And they sense that.
Paula Thackwell says there should be one of these in every town.
If we can do it here in Rangiora, and it's very successful like it is, why can't you do it where you are?
She may well be right. Hayden Jones, One News.